Welcome back to OneStopTutorials.com. Alibaba here. Once again, we have an exciting course lined up now. What we're going to get into is we're going to get into some funky, more advanced sort of stuff, okay? What we're going to get into now is we're going to learn how to build a members area. That's right, you're going to learn from scratch, okay? I'm basically going to give you this template. I downloaded this template, and all I've done is just added a banner, basically. It's not the look of the website that I'm interested in. It's the system that we're going to use, the PHP scripts that we're going to use, so that you can set up your website to receive registrations. So someone will be able to come and register, fill out their information. This information will get sent to a database, PHP MyAdmin database, okay? That will then get sent to their email, and it will all be about them signing in, them getting passwords and usernames and stuff like that, okay? This is going to be a little bit more complex. We're going to have to come into PHP MyAdmin, okay? This is basically your database. It allows you to make tables, and it will store the information for what everyone joins up. So let me do a dummy run and show you what we're going to do. I'm going to click on the register button, and I'm just going to join up with a fake name, Alibaba, email address, yep, that one will do. And the desired name that I want, I'm just going to put one stop, okay? So the customer, whoever it is who's joining your membership area, would fill out their details, okay? And then they would click join now. And what this will say to them, well, your members say need to basically go to your email address, and you can get your username and password. So what they would do is they would come into their emails, okay? I'm using Outlook, and I'm just going to quickly open up my email and receive that email that just came in, and there it is. Okay, so what this is you'll notice here it says Dear Alibaba. So the system knows the name that I chose, and it's basically, I haven't finished setting all this up, but what it's telling you is you need to activate your account by clicking on this link here. Okay, what it also does is it gives you your username, and it encrypts a password. Okay, in the PHP MyAdmin, it will be set up that it will give an automatic password, okay, it'll be an encrypted password. So all the customer would need to do is just simply click on the link to confirm, okay, and this will take them back to your membership area, okay, and it tells me my account has been activated, okay. And now all the customer would do is basically, with that information that they received from the database, I'm going to copy and paste this. Control C, okay, I'm going to come back in, and I'm going to put my username in, which was one stop, okay, and I'm going to put the password in that the system gave me. I'm going to submit, and what it's going to do now is this page here is the members page. This is going to be password protected. It's going to be a folder that's password protected, so that you can, that unless someone joins and registers, they will not be able to view this page, okay? So this says you are logged in, and basically this is just inside of the members area, and only people who sign up would be able to see that. Then what you can do is you can also log out, and it will say, yeah, are you sure? And I'm going to say, yep. And it says you have logged out. You can also sign in, and it also has a system set up that if the customer forgets their password, so all they need to do is click on forgot your password, they would then put in their email, and they would receive another email like the one you just received a minute ago, and that will be their new password. So this is what we're going to build. I'm going to give you this template. I downloaded it for free, and what we're more interested in is setting up this actual PHP script, okay, where we will add everything. We will learn how to add in the forms, okay, how to get everything set up, how to add the registration in. We will then need to come into PHP MyAdmin, okay, we'll set up a MySQL database, we'll come into PHP MyAdmin, we'll set up tables so that when anyone fills out any of this information goes to that database. If I quickly go to browse, you'll notice in a sec, it'll come up here saying Alibaba, here it is, okay? So it stores the information of the customers inside of here, okay? Keeps their email address, username. So anytime they forget their password, the system, as long as they stick in the right username and password or the right email address, it will actually send them another one. So this is it. This is what you're going to learn to build. I have been searching on the internet for ages trying to find a script that will do this. I've done a search for lots of different types of membership areas, and they do cost money. Don't be wasting your money. This is a simple little script. It can be even be modified to accept payments at some point. This is what we're going to build. Take it easy, guys and girls. Catch you at the next exciting one-stop tutorials. Please subscribe to my YouTube. Check out my website and my forum. And we shall be starting this build your own members area from scratch together. And we'll have you up and running so you can start getting members in, start getting email addresses in. And take it easy, guys and girls. Catch you at the next one-stop tutorials.